I got some donuts and some baby powder from Walmart. And basically what I'm going to do is take one of the plain donuts and cover it in baby powder and then let him eat it and see his reaction. So let me unpack this stuff so I can set it up because he's going to be here really soon. So. Come on, let's vlog, poo-poo. Ugh. It's hard to do stuff in one hand, so I don't know how people, like, y'all be doing it like it's easy. Just vlogging. Yeah, I gotta cut this. I don't think so. I think it was just hot or something.
Ooh, baby, that donut.
Yeah,
don't, baby.
I ate all of them. God damn! What the fuck?
You're talking too loud. What? What?
God.
Why are you so mad?
Because the minute I walked in this house, I see them gorgeous, delicious ass donuts. And the whole time you ate all them bitches.
It's too loud. Like, why are you what? Buying them?
How you know I like that flavor? What flavor
did you buy them?
Nobody gonna buy him. You eat the whole thing for yourself?
Why are you so mad? You know you're gonna eat it anyway.
Hey, what kind is this? Hey. I really wanted the chocolate one, but that's crazy. He had the same.
What you mean?
Wait, why you ain't saving at least one chocolate donut, baby? I'm so serious right now, I'm not even playing. They put a motherfucking powder on this motherfucker. It's like a fucking plain baked donut. What's the fucking dream? Entertainment?
It tastes plain.
Baby, real shit, they ain't put enough frost on these damn donuts. Where'd you get these from?
Walmart, boy.
Long never use Walmart again.
Why?
Not these. Get the chocolate, which I wish I would have known that you ate them. I don't piece your chocolate.
No.
Joe, this shit.
It put her.
This shit tastes like flour. Baby, they got us flour G. They gave you flour donuts, baby. What the fuck? Yo, real shit? Real shit. Real shit, bro. This is nasty, bro.
You just ate the whole damn thing.
No, I didn't.
You almost just ate the whole thing.
Because I'm trying to get to that flavor.
Maybe it was a bad one. Try the other one.
That motherfucker looks like the other one.
For real. Maybe it was a stale one. Try the other one.
No, stale would be kind of hard. But I'm going to try the other one just to try. But look how you can tell. Look at this shit. This flour ass donut. I'm not eating that, bro. I just, that shit, Matt G, yo.
Boy, you fat as hell. It was a prank.
That's a prank.
That's not a fat donut.
What is that?
It's a prank. Oh my God.
What you mean it was a prank? You put flour on that shit?
Baby powder.
Baby powder?
You ate it.
Fuck you, these names, stop playing me.
You ate it, bro. Oh my God.
Who get baby powder from?
Let's go out, I'm gonna show you.
He said, you said, what the fuck? Why would you do that?
Hold it, poopy.
Oh, my God.
Boy, you're dramatic. You already ate it.
What the fuck?
You was eating the whole thing. I could not stop laughing.
You put powder on donuts?
Oh, God. I saved some donuts, though.
Ah! How you do that?
You too dramatic. Chill out.
Hey, that ain't cool. You should be eating powder, baby.
Oh, my
cool.
God. That was funny, man. You really was eating it. Like everybody else, they was spitting it out like that. You ate the whole thing.
Cause it tastes like flour with donuts. I can't believe you just got me with that shit. You just really fucking pranked me. So you put that paint on the fucking floor.
I did it, I swear I did it.
It's some bullshit. It's what happens when I come home, baby.
How you feel?
I'm like a fat motherfucker, I just ate a powder.
You just ate it.
I legit just ate a powder donut. Bro.
Oh, snap, the food. Here, hold it, talk.
I don't want to talk. I don't want to talk. A fucking powder donut. You, why you put baby powder on my motherfucking donut?
It was a prank.
But you didn't read the ingredients.
Baby, you should have seen Damien when he did. He said, he threw it.
You found it on YouTube?
Yeah, and Chris and Queen did it too. He spit it out. You really ate it. You ate the whole thing.
Oh my God. Why you just do that though? That ain't cool, bro. I feel like I'm one of them crazy motherfuckers on that TV show.
You've been pranked.
So I fucking get home, right? To get some fucking donuts. This motherfucker put powder on a donut to prank me.